Hi, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to some more Minecraft Dinosaurs with me today. My name is Gobspout. If you did not already know, I imagine you would though, you probably should. I mean, you've clicked on the channel, it says it just down there, just below a little bit there, somewhere. It'll say my little name and my face, the green face, which is, yeah, this one, it's me. And we're kind of continuing on today from the last episode I did. But it's the same day, it's about an hour later, and I haven't done, you can still see the block still there. And I've just gone around, I did, it's probably hard to see, but those little stone brick, like, blocks to help support the bridge. I don't know, I put a couple things around here and there. I did something else too, I don't remember what it was. But I was going to continue on, because I wasn't quite done yet, and also because I'm here avoiding my responsibilities. That's who I am, if you don't know already, that's the kind of person I am. And I've got, what have I got to do? Let's see, I've got a draft, I've got a responding task for school, drama subject, responding task for the performance of the Secret River. It was quite a powerful and moving show. Apparently, I was really, really on something when I wrote it though, because going back through and looking at my feedback, it turns out that at some point I used the sentence, I used the sentence, "The incorporation of a fireplace was good." Stage design. So I must have been very tired or not giving it two hoots or something when I was writing it. I don't know. But it's pretty shocking. I've got a good chunk of geography homework I've got to work on. Gotta love some geography. Top geo student I am. I have earned that title. I'm a top geography student in a composite class. So that means that I am currently in my school. No, I can't say that. How much did we get that second? We did. We almost had enough glass there to do all that. The raptors. I was wondering just before whether I should remove the feathers from the raptors, but then I saw how cool the desert raptors look with their feathers, and I'm like, oh no! Oh, that was a... I was worried I was gonna... I thought there was two strips of dirt just there that I was gonna land smack on and die. I saw the desert raptors, how cool they look. And so I decided to leave it on so that I can do desert raptors somewhere else in the park later. Look at your little snout. Boop the snoot. So yeah, I just fell off the hotel with a bit of a yell. What else do I have? Ooh, I can go and continue on with parkour. I can go and continue on with the stone paths I was doing before. Around of here, let's just, nope, parkour. No, I was a bit dodgy that parkour. I shouldn't have jumped on that first jump, and then I should have just ran onto the log, and then I missed my next jump over the next block I needed. That's all right, that's all okay. So, what has been available for me too? But look at the sheep. Hi, sheep. Hi. What can I speak of? I can probably bring up, this. I don't know what I'm going to do with that, honestly, because that may be, I don't know, I can't really say anything, because the hypsilophodons haven't drowned, but the, something else, but the Allosauruses have magically disappeared. I don't know where they've gone. They've just poofed, gone off to Yapitarada. I actually kind of like this down here. Kind of do. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Ankylosauruses, why are you jumping around? Jump, 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 jump. You're like an Ankylosaurus on suspension. On, you know, you got the revs? I don't know, actually. I don't know. Let's see, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, splendid. Not splendid. Splendid. Alright. I just saw a small clip from Shrek, because I was on Facebook waiting for the fresh air to flow into my room before I seal it all up again and start recording. And there was a scene from Lord Farquaad on in the magic mirror scene. Oh, he's in the pond. What's he going to do? He's just going to break dance. Okay. Is it this pond? Surely it's not this pond that they're drowning in. Surely it's not. Maybe it is. Who knows? Maybe they get stuck under these blocks. Who knows? Oh, will stop it from happening, though. That's what I will do. Are you going to get out, bro? You're going to need a... Bro, look. You are an annoying as hell dinosaur to have. Allosaurus is why you're so annoying! I thought you were going to be way more badass than what you are. You were being such... You're the lamest Allosaurus I've ever seen in anything ever. Yeah, whatever. Moan. I don't care. You're crap. So I got that little bit of radio stuck in my head from the theme. Like, he plays it on his radio, which I really love when they do that. Kylosaurus, stop breaking the physics! Please! Oh, you want a potato? Here, eat a potato. Can you get that potato? I don't think you can. Here, I'll go chuck your potato from upstairs. So I saw a few things on Facebook. That was one thing, so I'm going to be singing that. That's going to be one thing that's stuck in my head. But another thing as well... Oh, look, he's swimming. What's he going to do? Oh, he got out. Oh, he could get out of the pond! Absolutely brilliant. So if he can get out of that pond, why could he not get out of wherever he was dying from? Surely he was not suffocating. Maybe he picked a fight with a zombie? I don't know. Although this in here... Yeah, I can see them running into here and then... getting suffocating. Yeah. I reckon. It's probably this one that they're drowning in. Oh, there's an itch. There's an itch. Scratch it. Itchy scratchy. Got it. And I fell back in the exhibit. What a derp. I am such a derp. We'll take a nap though while we're here. We'll nap just in here. It's like the Yog Cave. The Yog Cave. Oh, that's another thing as well. I really want to get back and rewatch all of the Shadow of Israel stuff. I'm so itchy and scratching for that. So itching for that. I need to get into that, but I just don't have time at the moment. Like I said, I'm just doing this to get away from school because I really... I need to be a human. I need to figure out my problems. I need to be a human. Yes. Hang on. Question time. Why is this like this? This is 3 wide, but this is only 1 wide. I thought over here we established that it was 2 wide. Was it not? Was it so? It was that. Ankylosaurus, do not commit suicide. Like your little brother. Oh my god. Little Ankylosaurus, what are you doing? Enderman is teleported up onto that forest somewhere. I think I just saw that. So I guess we're going to end up getting more... grass from all of this today. That's fine. Nothing wrong with a bit of grass. Nothing wrong at all. My sheep are trying to mock me. Micotate. Another thing I saw on my Facebook feed that I can talk about is I saw a post about... what was the post, actually? I'm probably bring it up real quick. Finger scan! Do the magic scanning thing. No, Finger, you're a crap. You cannot scan for buggery Facebook. Where was it? Okay. No, it's gone! It updated my feed! Facebook, come back. Fix it for me. Hey, was that... Did that just rhyme? I think that just rhymed. I'm getting really good at this rhyming stuff, guys. Come on. I'm getting so good. Okay, what it said was... It's just a black picture with white text. But it says on it... You wake up in the last video game you played. It's now your life. Where are you? And I was still playing this. So technically, I wake up in... Technically, I don't wake up. I teleport. I switch dimensions. It's not like I go to sleep and I wake up. It's bam, I'm doing it right now. And I would wake up... I would have woken up in the zombie grinding... In the XP grinder. I would have woken up in the XP grinder. And I thought, wow, that's really cool. That's also kind of sad. And I realize it's actually very sad, because I would have been stuck in this world also. Which means I'm alone. I don't have anyone. And that made me quite sad. And then I realized that's when I'm going to end up with Sherby the sheep, and I'm going to end up with Frododo. I'm actually going to become very attached to specific animals in this world. It's good as well because they don't eat, and there's no... It's not the worst world to live in, especially to come in at this point in time, because I'm fairly set up. It's not very often at all that I die. And you can heal all right, and it's got dinosaurs, which I love, so that's one thing to keep me occupied as well. Hotel, I mean, I'm creative, it fits so well, which is why I love this. But I got to thinking about it, and I did get very sad. I fed the little actor inside of me. I let him have some time, some showtime, in some acting, in some scenarios, and just in my head. I got a bit teared, actually. I teared up a little bit. Oh, damn it. But I also thought about it, and I realized, no, I'm going to be me. I'm not going to be a slime. So I'm human. So I still wear this, but then I realized I still have my headphones. And then I realized, what do I do in this world when I'm not... What do I do when I play this game and I'm not recording? I listen to Spotify. I listen to music. And I thought, that's actually... I can deal with that existence. If I come into this, I can deal with my loneliness with that, I think. If I have my headphones, and if I have... Let's say Spotify Premium, so it's all downloaded on my phone. With infinite charge, because it's Minecraft. I could live that existence very well. And I was actually thinking about it, and I thought, man, I actually want to go out and I want to draw some of this now. I'm just thinking about things. Like, I'm thinking of me, like one of the Elasmotheriums are like sleeping in the field, and I'm leaning up against it while it's laying down, and then in my arm, like curled off my lap, is Frododo, and I'm kind of looking off into space as it's turning into night. Sorry, it already isn't. I'm looking off into space while they're asleep, and I'm kind of dozing off with my headphones on. But I thought about it, and I thought, it's so brilliant, the whole headphone thing. I can... Because I don't need to always play music, I don't need to always wear them. And I can still... I can have them around my neck, and they can still pump out music, and I'll still hear it quite very quietly. And that's how I would probably sleep, I thought, or just not play anything at all. But I would have it, you know, I just... Okay. Just thinking here. What if this... was a different block? I might investigate that and experiment and try that. So I'll leave those two there so I can think about it. I will not convert those two. This one to my direct right and the next one along behind me to my right. So this one and this one I'm going to leave dirt. Just in grass. Just so my brain can see that and go, oh, thinking time. Yeah, I thought about that and I thought, wow, with my Spotify playlist, I could very well do... I would spend a lot of time thinking about... I don't know, probably the life I lost. But then again, there's a lot of drama I would have lost as well with that. And I think this existence would have been a happier, maybe better existence. Even though it would have very much saddened me knowing that I couldn't... You know, wife somebody and have a family. But... I think I would get over that and quite enjoy my existence in this world. Yes, I do like this because it's 1, 2, 3, 4. It makes it look nice and wide, but if I have that as a different block, like if I... Ooh, okay, what if I even just do that? No, not you. Not like that. Just like that. What if I even just do that? Yeah, see, it needs something there. It does... need something. I don't know what it needs. It does need something. You know what? I got heaps of blocks. If I need them, I'll come back and get them. I'm leaving those there as well. Science, guys! Science! Science! You come down to be under here, so that means that you would also continue on to there. No, you can go back to there. Yeah, and I thought about that, and I thought, no, I actually a small part of me wanted that existence to be my real life, to be my real existence. As sad as that is, I would really love it. So, Santa, can I please be reincarnated into this world? please. XX. Me. I don't know. I would very much enjoy that. I would, like, right now, I wouldn't be talking. I wouldn't be, it'd be different to what this is, you know, talking and recording. That wouldn't be this. I would just spend my life listening to, I'd pull a Dean Winchester. I'd have the same songs. I wouldn't be able to add any songs. I don't have the internet. So I wouldn't be able to, add any songs to my Spotify. I would just have the same songs over and over. I would repeat. It's about 500 songs. But, hey, still. And I just love that I would be doing this. I would just be minding my own business, and I would be listening to music, just building a theme park with dinosaurs. That is kind of actually something I want my real existence to be. So that is, I guess, a fun factoid about me, if you wanted one. Because there you go. You got one. It does certainly need some kind of block to go there. It really does. Right, these are going to need a bugger off. So it's you as well. Diamond shovel. That's another thing. This diamond shovel, I would just do that. I wasn't even swinging that, I don't think. Where can I test that? Where can I do that again? Right, if I just... Okay, no, that was swinging, but... That's not a lot of effort to put into to swing that shovel. So I would quite enjoy using that tool, I think. Quite enjoy very much. It would be fun. Let's see. No, this is... I just need to break these in here. Yes. And you. So it's a bit dark now, but hey, it's fine. Yeah, that's an existence. It would be a sad existence, but I felt like it would be an existence fair to me. I don't know why. I know I sound like a happy chappy. And I'm not saying I've done anything wrong, but I don't know, I guess it's the depression that just makes me feel like that's what I deserve. Both good and bad deserve, as in, for all the wrongdoings I've done, you deserve to be locked away by yourself in a dimension with monsters, and completely alone. Then again, the other side of me thinks you get to be locked away in a dimension where there's dinosaurs, you're making a theme park, it's all free, and the labor isn't that hard. You're by yourself, but you get your music. You know, so I'm kind of in two minds about it. And I really think I like it. Go away, fly! Sad as that is. As sad as that makes people. Value of self-worth. Stamp. But then I thought as well, like, what, would I come back? Like, if I died, would I be dead for good, or would I just return back to this world? Would I return back into the real world? I'm not sure about that. And, like, I thought, what if I died and in my pockets I had, like, an embryo, or two embryos, you know, syringes for something, or eggs. Probably not eggs, but even then, if I did have eggs. And I wake up here in this world, like, there's tears streaming down my face because of all the emotion and whatnot. And I reach in my pocket, and there's just this Elasmotherium embryo, you know, or something like that. And I wouldn't be able to hatch it because it's a different universe, different world, but I could just keep it on my shelf, and it would be a real sentimental thing of this, yeah, this was life. This was something you lived through and missed. But I thought as well at the same time, what if, when all that's happening, what if I spend like 4, 5, 10 years in here? But then I don't age, and time doesn't pass when I die and I return. I just like appear on a footpath somewhere, maybe in front of my friends so that I'm not too lost and I'm aware that I am returned back into my normal life, but it's only been like a week's time for them. And I've spent 10 years in this world. That was another big thing as well for me. And Allosaurus, please do not tell me you have died. Please appear. If you have died, I'm not going to be happy. You're over there. It's okay, you're just chilling. eaten a wall because you're you, and you're a derpy damn dinosaur. But yeah, I thought that was quite a thought to have. Oh, hi! I wanted you in my life. Hello, a bone. You know what, just to get it out of my inventory, I'm just gonna grow some grass somewhere, but, even this through here, Yog Cave, makes me really want to go back and watch the Yogscast stuff. Unfortunately, after this video, I do have priorities to do, but it's 2 p.m. on a Saturday. I do need to go and do some work in case something happens tomorrow, which more than likely will happen. So as much as I just want to stay here and pretend this is my existence, which I actually could see myself the next month tricking my brain into existing in this... Why are there two eggs here? Existing into this world instead of another. No chick. Part of me wants to end the video here. Part of me wants to go try and figure out something to put there. Where was it? Just across through there. Like, what could I even put? Do I have any rock basalt or something I could try? I'm not sure. Hello. Oh, brilliant. Why are you... Go away. The skeletons are alright, because I get arrows from them. Oh, right. My volumes are still turned down, because I was at the zombie grinder. That's another thing as well. I thought of so many, like, sketches I could do of just me existing in this world. Oh! Oh! Oh, no! Oh! Oh, okay. Sweet baby Jesus! That scared me. I haven't had a creeper blown up in quite a while, and I'm kind of petrified to do so, because my armor cannot protect me from a creeper explosion. Where is my bow and arrow? Allosaurus, go be a dinosaur. Go actually be a reasonable addition to this park like the rest of them. The Dilophosauruses actually care about me. They... Oh, don't... Dangerous! You don't give it. You don't... Bro, you are so annoying. Wham. Wham. Alright. Ooh, that was a bit risky. Bit of a close call. I don't see why I can't do a short video here, which I may... You know what, I might just cut it here and find something to fill in that hole off camera. It's not all that important, and it'll take a fair bit of time. But we did a fair bit today. We did an alright amount today. Is what we did do. Hey, let's go check up on the... Why are these guys... Where are these going? Chasing something. I don't know. That's cool. I like that. Ooh. I like that so much! I need to do more things like this in this world. More straight corridors. Because I don't know why I have such a phobia of straight corridors. I don't know why. Oopla. Corridors are really nice thing. Let's go say hello to... Wait, do we have a bed in here? I could have sworn at some point we had planted a bed in here for us to sleep in. Was it on the first floor? It may have been on the first floor. Because it was the first... No, it wasn't. Alright, so... Well, we'll sleep on the first floor. We'll christen it. We will christen it. Let's... Alright. I don't know if you heard that. That was my shoulder cracking. You may have actually heard that because I was leaning into that shoulder when it cracked, and I'm wearing the headset microphone, so the microphone's even on that side. No, it would have been nice and close to hear that nice little that crack. Yes. So I don't know what's going on anymore. I have concluded though that. A few things must be changed now that we have these nice leaves. I have concluded that there are a lot of renovations to be done to the park. Which is fine. We'll just run back through, but yeah, this path, I don't know how I feel about this path. Oh, this is another thing as well. It's a bit annoying, a bit trippy, awkward. I don't know how that works anymore. I don't know. I don't know. Once again, Minecraft. It's a Minecraft thing. Are you hungry? Just out of curiosity, is there any food in your feeder? Ooh, Minecraft, do not crash. Do not crash. No, it's still pretty full. The feeders are actually broken, by the way. Because it's meant to have a max of 1,000, and that one's got 1,227, and apparently it's only a low amount of food in there. It's on a red bar. I don't know, maybe it's just a display HUD. It's broken. Ooh, lots of potatoes. We can harvest some potatoes. But I'm going to do that off camera once again. Just to save you guys, I'm not following the footpath. I'm a really bad geography student. So much erosion I'm creating. We haven't had any escapes yet. Here we go. Look at them all go. 1, 2, 3, 4. It's a very female-heavy park. I gotta say, this Titanus exhibit is, this male Titanus, wherever he is in here, is, living the life. Living the life. Where is he? He should be in here still. There he is. I saw him for a second there. He's over there. Yeah, just there he was. Alright. Technically, these are all are they clones? No, they're not clones, because... No, these aren't clones. So these can have... These would have DNA variables. So these could interbreed. No, not interbreed, just breed. Yeah. Because there's no DNA. It's not Jurassic Park. They are a clone, but it's not nine clones of the one animal. They're nine clones of nine animals. So it's alright. Anyway, thank you all for watching, ladies and gentlemen. I will end it here. Ooh, I did quite like what that looked like running up to that. I need to do more things like that. More elevated paths. And more harsh rectangle shapes and squares and things like that. So I need to have more shape and form. Anyway, I actually am going to say goodbye and splash around in this pond a little bit, because it's quite a nice little pond. Alright, take it easy. Bye-bye!